You ever see in movies when people disappear behind moving buses? You know, like the bus would go by and next thing they're gone. Nobody ever freaks out, you know? I thought that'd be like a real cool way to impress a girl at the end of a date. You know, I thought the only way I could do it would be like run alongside the bus. But like the bus was empty and she could just see my head running through the thing. Okay.